some emulsifiers, so like thickeners that you wanna substitute, let's say, cornstarch with. Xanthan gum is the one that I use all the time to thicken, like make gravies and stuff. It comes pretty cheap, it comes in a big bag, and you only use like half a teaspoon each time that you do it.